I think as a Canadian, you got to think of a game against the U.S., potentially the final on our home turf in front of 60,000 screaming fans. I mean, you'd be crazy not to want that as a soccer player. We don't.